Welcome to Tain and Fearn Free Church Good News Stories. Thanks for the opportunity to share a few with you. There's many things that we could perhaps highlight here at Tain and Fearn Free Church, from the way Sunday school has taken off over the last year with the Zoom platform and on YouTube, with the way people have taken that initiative. We had a virtual 5K fun run or walk all the way back in May 2020. There's been the good news story of David Ferguson, ETS student, joining us here in the ministry team at Tain and Fearn. But let me zoom in on a couple of others. Minister Message has been one way that we've been able to stay in touch with a lot of our folk throughout the community and much further afield. I usually present Minister Message on a Friday with a beautiful backdrop of the seaboard villages or Tain right behind me. And it's usually sunny. It very rarely rains or is windy up here. Also, another good news story is we have a lunch club, two lunch clubs that go on here in the congregation throughout normal years. Of course, they were have been cancelled. But at Christmas, we were able to give out a Christmas lunch to all of the elderly folk who went along to the Tain Lunch Club. So we filled our boots of our cars. There was about 10 different cars going all over the Highlands here in the seaboard villages and Tain, delivering these Christmas lunches. And it was wonderful to see their faces as we were able to stand on their doorstep. And definitely the greatest good news that we've had here at Tain and Fearn was at the end of 2020. We had a baptism service. We had a young baby being baptized. We had a young boy being baptized. And we had a mum, a lady, professing her faith in Jesus Christ and committing her life to our Savior. What wonderful good news that Jesus Christ is still working, still saving souls throughout our church, throughout our country, despite our circumstances. So be encouraged and remember that your brothers and sisters in Tain and Fearn are praying for all of you. God bless.